here. Then come here. You even know what's coming.
And I'm not even a paid stunt man.
You know what I mean? You can't just have one. So what
you're
I
pull, yeah. Back and forth. Back
first
and forth.
I'm going here. So if you're blocking here, that means that's open. That's a good one too. To go for the head. So go for my head.
Yep. I'm always.
Then if I'm here, look at my arm. No, look at my arm. Yes. You see that one too? Go. I stop this. Put the arms right there.
Alright, so maybe you have to. Alright.
I really like that lockup.
What?
I really like that lockup.
Here, if I could lock it. Here's what's gonna happen. I block it like this, right away you go for the arm. Go for my arm right now. Yep.
Is that
right? That's
good. Right, well, that's just
like, yeah, if you wanna, so, when you pull it down.
Pull it down like this.
I'm here. All right. I'm just, guys, remember, since I'm taking this right way to get this arm, I'm gonna go this way. So I'm here, it is. You see, that's like no effort at all. So I think you guys are trying to get too much straight back, which the guy can have more balance from. If I'm here, you know, I'm gonna toward the
left. You're twisting too.
Yeah, I'm gonna twist. And then do it. So it's almost all judo throws are. Like a throw.
Effortless.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
So
if you're
like
doing here. Yep. That was a good twist. So first start in the neck.
Pull out.
Yep. Good. It's what you did both legs there, but that's something that might even be better.
I just twisted this one.
Yeah. You got both my legs.
Oh.
But I mean.
Because I was thinking more angle. I didn't even get that.
No, it's fine. It's the same thing. So off here. Yep. There. The twist. You feel the difference in the twist?
You just had to say judo.
Yeah. I mean, it's really. It's, anyway.
Yes.
You know, the same hip movement.
Well, how possible is that?
No, that's judo. It's, I mean,